I can see you've done this kind of work before.
No, not really. Actually, I spent most of my time on serious music, composing and that sort of thing.
You mean this would be your first contact with show business?
Hi, Sophia. No, how are you?
You see, my father was quite well known as an actor.
In the movies? Maybe I worked with him.
I shouldn't think so. He's been dead quite a long time now.
I lost my daddy when I was quite young, too.
Of course, he was more of a classical tradition, I mean, as an actor, Shakespeare and that sort of thing.
People used to say Daddy could have been a star in his own right. He was a musician, too.
No? What instrument?
Piano and banjo.
No. That's interesting. The banjo is a very Native American instrument. Because my father was British. But he never really got a chance out here in Hollywood.
Well, that's too bad.
Sophia, come here.
I don't think my mother
come here right now.
Appreciated what he was trying to do.
Oh, I know what you mean. It's very hard for an artist when people don't understand. I remember when
I sometimes try to explain to her that if you're going to produce anything decent in the way of serious music, you must have the right atmosphere. But of course, Delia can't understand that.
Delia? Who's Delia?
Sophia, I can't see you over there. Can you come here? Come on.
Oh, no.
Come here.
Oh, no. There was nothing like that. How much were you actually thinking of paying?
No, you just went out. Did she went out, Mom? You didn't go outside at all.
A week, of course.
Are you hungry?
That would be fair.
Then that's settled.
You want something to eat? What? That's not very nice.
The thing is, if I'm going to move out and give up my pupils, I'll have to know for sure. When do you think of starting?
Did you go outside or not? You didn't eat all. Do you want something to eat? Ask Grandma if you got dessert. Did you get dessert, Mom?
Well,
you got her treats. Okay, stop.
I'll pay you first thing Wednesday. A month in advance.